I always tell this one story. In one book fair, Ramakrishna Mission book stall, one volunteer was standing, managing the book stall. One elderly, educated, pundit, scholar-looking person came. And he was seeing the books. There was a Brahmasutra Sankarabhashya English translation and Brahmasutra Ramanujabhashya English translation. One beautiful thing with Ramakrishna Mission is they have done a greatest service to Hinduism by presenting all the aspects of Hinduism. I bow down to Sri Ramakrishna for creating such an amazing ecosystem called Ramakrishna Sampradaya, where smoothly, beautifully you can enjoy Advaita, Dvaita, Visishta Advaita, Shuddha Advaita, all Hindu Sampradayas you can enjoy in Ramakrishna's ecosystem. He is real Sarvadeva Devi Swarupa. I bow down to Ramakrishna. Pranamami Muhur Muhur. For giving me the taste and experience. So that pandit, great pandit, I don't know what was the purpose of his asking the question to the volunteer, whether he wants to check the volunteer has read the books, because he is trying to stand in the stall and sell, whether he has read the books, or he, the pandit, wants to show his panditya, or just to pick up an argument. I don't know the purpose. The pandit asked, do you know what's the difference between this book and this book? Ramanuja Bhashya and Sankara Bhashya. One of the greatest problem of India. Or I should say greatest problem of Hinduism. Most debated. What is the difference between Sankara Bhashya and Ramanuja Bhashya, Madhva Bhashya, Nilakanta Shivacharya Bhashya? Difference between these Bhashyas. The biggest subject of Hinduism, right? Subject of Hinduism. The volunteer, innocent person, very just a person doing seva, not much pandikya, or doesn't know how to argue or debate or anything. He just said, 35 rupees, sir. This is 70 rupees, this is 35 rupees, that's all, sir. One of the biggest problem of Hinduism, he has answered in 1 minute. I don't know whether to laugh or